I love using split screen effects in my videos, but I hate building them from scratch. Today, I've got a great set of presets from PremiumVFX that will make my life easier. Plus, there's a free effect included that you can use in any of your projects. PremiumVFX Dynamic Grids gives you 50 creative, professionally designed, and animated split screen templates. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under PremiumVFX Dynamic Grids. The templates are broken up into categories. Plus, there are 5 background helper effects and 1 free gift template that's yours to use on your projects absolutely free with no watermark. The basic category gives you classic split screen templates in some different configurations. The creative templates feature animated text and some cool non-standard frame shapes and layouts. The dynamic templates allow you to animate in different configurations of clips over your timeline footage dynamically. The story format presets are designed in a vertical layout, perfect for social media stories. And the vertical design templates are perfect for when your footage was shot vertically.
There's something here for all different types of projects. Let's take a look at how they work.
I think this Creative 3 template is super cool. I'll drag it to my timeline over the Background 2 preset. I can turn off the color background in the split screen preset to see the other background underneath. I'll change the 3 colors in the background template. I can use the same color in all 3 since there are shadows between the shapes. There's also a noise effect I can tweak. I find it helps to do a little prep work when building split screens. I've created compound clips out of each of the 8 sets of media I'm going to use and named them accordingly. I'm using still photos for this example, but you can obviously use video clips as well. The prep work makes it super fast to load them up. I'll click the drop zone, select the compound clip in the browser, click the title of the clip, then click the next drop zone, and repeat until they're all filled up. Then I'll click Apply Clip. Positioning the clips within the frames is easy with the on-screen controls. In the parameters, under the visual category, I can adjust the distance between the frames and the roundness of the frames. There are 2 text fields. I'll add and customize my text. Each drop zone has an effects section where you can add a zoom animation, a duotone effect, or a black and white effect with an additional contrast slider. Let's add a duotone to some of the frames and leave the rest in their original color.
These are some of the best looking and easiest to use split screen effects I've ever tried. You should try them out too. Download them today and keep the free effect to use in any of your projects.
PremiumVFX Dynamic Grids is a must-have set of split-screen effects that will impress your clients and your audience on social media. Try out a wide range of great audio and visual effects at fxfactory.com.